chat. Please can let the voice note you played.
Boss, someone has stolen your song in Ghana, the love rhythm. Check it out. Drew featuring Stoneboy. And he changed the title. It. The title is It. The artist is Drew featuring Stoneboy. Stoneboy, one of the biggest artists in Ghana. So please check it out and take actions before it's too late.
Hi, my name is Brother Thompson and you're welcome to the number one entertainment channel. So yesterday it turned out that Mr. Drew It's song, which he featured Stoneboy on, was taken down on YouTube due to copyright infringement, and it has turned out that the person who reported the song to Wutimi was actually a Ghanaian artist. So please, if today is the first time on my channel, please do want to subscribe for daily exclusive entertainment news, and also hit on the subscription bell to be the first to get notified anytime I upload a new video. Ghanaian singer and songwriter Mr. Drew has been dealt with a massive reputational blow as his music video, which he featured multi-talented dancehall artist Stoneboy, has been pulled down by YouTube for copyright infringement. So it has turned out that a Ghanaian artist reported Mr. Drew It's song to Wutimi. It seems Mr. Drew have a low-key opponent monitoring his moves and ensuring he or she puts him in check. Apparently, the song is a sample cover of Power Star Wutimi's Love Rhythm, a popular single from his Work With Me album released in July 2019. So you just saw how the said Ghanaian artist reported Mr. Drew's song to Wutimi. So YouTube, in accordance with their laid down policies, deleted the video after a formal complaint from Wutimi's record label Empire. So ever since this news came into the public domain, there have been a whole lot of opinions here and there saying Mr. Drew is capable of stealing other artists' song because he allegedly did that to his former record label mate Songs, which he came out to deny. And other people are also saying, why does Ghanaians have this PhD mentality, as in pull him down mentally? So this issue has generated a whole lot of controversies here and there. So I just want to hear your side of this story. What do you think about this whole new revelation about how a certain Ghanaian artist reported Mr. Drew's latest banger, which is making waves, to Wutimi? Please hit on the comment section below. Please subscribe if you're not a subscriber, and always come back for daily exclusive entertainment news. I'm going to play the full video of how the said Ghanaian artist reported it. I just played an excerpt of it at the beginning, and I'm going to play the full video. So enjoy, and please come back for daily exclusive entertainment news. My name is Showbiz Supporter. Enjoy the video.
Okay, this is the page. Imani Official. Yeah. Imani Official. Yeah. Routine. Okay, that's the chat. Please can. That's the voice note you played.
Boss, someone has stolen your song in Ghana, the love rhythm. Check it out. Drew featuring Stoneboy. And he changed the title. It. The title is It. The artist is Drew featuring Stoneboy. Stoneboy, one of the biggest artists in Ghana. So please check it out and take actions before it's too late.
Please can screw it, huh? We got it. Thank you, bro.